So how was the 31-day mind-body transformation challenge for you? What did you find to be most difficult? What are some practices you plan to definitely keep into your lifestyle? I would love to hear your feedback. Share a video testimonial of your journey using hashtag 31-Day Transformation to win a free copy of my book, The Idiot's Guide to Ayurveda, which is available on Amazon and in bookstores nationwide.